confirm that the engine's failed.
So I was just checking the generator fault light here to ensure that it's not on.
Excellent.